Showtime. Stop. Whatever you are doing. Yeah, that means drop whatever social media stuff and pay attention and please be quiet and turn off beepers and mobile devices. Now sit back, take shoes off, prop pillows and stretch out and enjoy the show.
Everybody, welcome to my sick Thursday video first. Testing. Still echoing. Testing. That's better. Well, guys. getting better. I got sick last Wednesday night. So, sorry for my Darth Vader effect. It's my nose. Exciting news and one 3 bad news. Me being sick was for bad news. But I had to announce it before people in the comments started saying, "Is Jeff sick? He sounds like Darth Vader. So I am giving you the exciting news first, 'cause the three bad news will ruin it if I didn't do the good news first. So here's the good news. Before I say what happened, please actually time out. I just thought of a second good news. The second is fantastic God good news. So yesterday I was watching the Nulls vlog and I sent Austin a tweet saying, "Hey, I liked today's video. Your daughter made me laugh when she kept saying no to everything. 30 seconds later, he retweeted, favorited, and tweeted me back. I was so happy," he said. "Yeah, she's such a goober. Thanks for the tweet, man." Then added, "Hope you feel better." That totally made my May. so. I was really happy for the second fantastic news before the three melt down bad news. So on Monday, I joined the Facebook group Disney Addicts, and I decided to introduce myself and post the bell, and I pick after 5 minutes. It got 5 likes. Then a hour later, 100 likes. Then it started to flood with likes all night long. When I woke up Tuesday, it had 1,777 likes and over 50 thousand comments saying, "Welcome to the group." I felt so honored. So, yay for me. Okay, now for the three bad news. I am saving the third for the last. So, last Saturday morning, I realized that I missed the Annual.
Cutting. School. Jamboree. Day. I have no clue why and how I missed it. I was looking forward to it every year, so by 9 a.m. I woke up. I looked at why my watch. I see that it's 3:08:14, 9:15 a.m. Then a second later, my brain said, oh, beeping God, it's Jamboree Day. Then I got mad and laid in my bed at 2:15 p.m. I got a text from my buddy saying, this guy was looking for you. I see a pic of my buddy Tom and my favorite teacher holding up a white board that had "Where is Jeff? We put together a seek and find. I law left. Then memories just started flooding in. I
was
at cutting for a soiled salad. 8. Actually, 7 and a half years I missed half of the first half of year 2 to a mega surgery. So I spent a solid 7 and a half years at that awesome school. I met amazing wonderful teachers. So I was bummed all Saturday. So, yeah, that's my first bad news. The second is this video will be uploaded in 2 weeks. Everybody, relax. I have to deal with a YouTube issue before I can upload this, so everyone chill out and relax. Relax, I will send out a panic. Now, for the third and final bad news before I start. I need all the of you to pay attention if you guys have families. I am sorta debating if I should even say it or not, since it's important for to me okay. So have a actually I have 28 or 30 cousins who I always hang out with at weddings or at Christmas time. Last Thanksgiving weekend, I saw my other cousins engagement ring, and she was talking about her future destination wedding January. All the aunts got Facebook. Save the dates. Messages on Tuesday. I was on my computer thinking about this years April and May weddings, and I texted my cousin Diddy saying, hey, are you psyched for next May's wedding? May May 2015, he responded with, hey, I don't think we are invited, and I said, who's we? He said, us cousins, uncles, or aunts. I was thinking, okay, that's weird. So I quickly texted the future bride's brother to find out the scoop, and he replied, hey, she only invited her family and god parents, no cousins or other aunts and uncles. Then I replied, but never heard back. Then I texted Diddy saying, I guess we to the Jamaica. I wrote back saying, hey, I guess we are not invited to the May. So I am really disappointed. It's very awkward 'cause we cousins always hang out at every wedding since 2010. So I am sad and hurt that we cousins or aunts or uncles are not invited. I have known the bride to be since I was born. I always felt like we were a tight crew with all the cousins. She is the third to last, sister in her family, and I hope to God her last sister does the right thing and invites us all Sorta. Dislike. Her. BF. But. Whatever. When. I. Got. That. Text. From. Her. Brother. I. Never responded, 'cause I felt mad and I still have the text saved. Now the big question is, how will she be in April and May? Weddings. My mom is still in shock. My dad doesn't care, but my mom and I care, so if you guys happened before, to you goose guys, let me know in comments. I am sure the first 100 comments will be, "We are sorry for you, Jeff. That's insane. I predict that will happen, so yeah, I wanted to share that with you. Now will I be friends with her at the April or May weddings? I don't know, but decides to blow me off. So that's the end of the story. As my little brother used to say at every book and he was to I think to or almost to so I gotta go. Thanks for your supposed let's try that word again. Thanks for your support. Yay. Peace. I think I made a new Jeff Ash vocabulary word. Everyone say supposed on video and send it to me in the comments. Bye.